Tony, our first caller. Who would you say is your best friend, Tony?
I guess it's my friend Bob. We get along really well.
How did you meet him?
It was at a friend's birthday party last year.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We were sitting next to each other at dinner and realized we had a lot in common. So we kept in touch after the party, and we hang out together all the time now.
What's he like?
Bob? He's really fun, and he has a great sense of humor. He's always telling great jokes and making people laugh.
So what do you two guys do when you get together?
Well, we sometimes go and see a movie, or sometimes we go downtown with other friends after work.
2.
Who is your best friend, Carla?
Oh, my girlfriend Maggie. We've been friends since we were in high school.
Oh?
Yeah, we both used to play on the school softball team. That's where we first got to know each other.
I see.
It's interesting that we're still such good friends because Maggie's a bit different from me.
In what way?
She's very sociable and talks a lot about everything. I'm more of a listener, I think. Maybe that's why we get along so well.
So what do you two like to do together?
We love going shopping, and we like to take vacations together. Last year, we went to Florida for spring break and had a great time.
Listen again. What do the friends do together in their free time? Check the correct answers. 1.
Here's Tony, our first caller. Who would you say is your best friend, Tony?
I guess it's my friend Bob. We get along really well.
How did you meet him?
It was at a friend's birthday party last year.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We were sitting next to each other at dinner and realized we had a lot in common. So we kept in touch after the party, and we hang out together all the time now.
What's he like?
Bob? He's really fun, and he has a great sense of humor. He's always telling great jokes and making people laugh.
So what do you two guys do when you get together?
Well, we sometimes go and see a movie, or sometimes we go downtown with other friends after work.
2.
Who is your best friend, Carla?
Oh, my girlfriend Maggie. We've been friends since we were in high school.
Oh?
Yeah, we both used to play on the school softball team. That's where we first got to know each other.
I see.
It's interesting that we're still such good friends because Maggie's a bit different from me.
In what way?
She's very sociable and talks a lot about everything. I'm more of a listener, I think. Maybe that's why we get along so well.
So what do you two like to do together?
We love going shopping, and we like to take vacations together. Last year, we went to Florida for spring break and had a great time.
Listen to the radio host ask people about their best friends. Complete the chart.